Now let's see about file system mounting. Mounting means attaching files to the file system so that we can use those files at that file system. So mounting is the process by using which operating system makes files and directories available at a specific path so that we can make use of all those files and directories at that specific path. Generally, we know that in a computer we can have several types of partitions like C partition, DE. So we can have several types of file systems like C file system, D file system, E file system. Generally, C file system contains softwares, whereas DE contains our user programs, our user related data. Let us assume that we have Turbo C. In C we have Turbo C. So by using Turbo C we can execute C files. But let us assume that we want to execute those programs from D. I want to execute those programs from D. But Turbo C is available in C. So we have to attach these files to the D file system. So for that we use just mounting. Okay. So for that simply we use just a command called mount space. So what is the files we need to attach here? C colon slash Turbo C. So at which path we need to attach it? D. So D colon slash. So whenever the statement is executed, then C colon slash Turbo C. So this Turbo C folder will be available at D. So in D we can make use of Turbo C directory files. So that is nothing but mounting. So mounting is a process by using which operating system makes files and directories available to a specific path. So here operating system is making Turbo C folder files available to D file system so that we can use Turbo C files at D. So we can execute C programs from D file system. So this is about what is mounting. Whereas unmounting means detaching files from the file system. So removing files from the file system so that at this path we don't have C colon slash Turbo C files. In order to perform the unmounting, we use a command called umount. So umount space. So what is the file system we are detaching? What is the folder? So umount space C colon slash Turbo C. So that this Turbo C folder will be detached, will be removed from this D file system. So it is not possible to use Turbo C files at D. Now let's take this example so that we can get the perfect idea about the mounting. So this is our directory. So this is our home directory. We are representing home directory with the help of this forward slash. So this directory contains a subdirectory called users. Again, users subdirectory contains two subdirectories, build and fred. Fred contains a subdirectory called help. So in this example, our target is we want to attach this directory system at this path. So to users, we want to attach this directory structure. So this point is known as mount point. This point is known as mount point. Mount point specifies the location at which the file system is attached. So mount point specifies the location at which the corresponding directory structure is attached. So at which location we want to attach here? At users. So what is the parent directory? So this slash is the parent directory and we want to attach to users. So users is the mount point here, because here this is the location at which we are attaching the directories or files. So to users we have to attach this directory structure. Okay, so what is the directory name here? This directory name is Shuk. Next, this one Jane. Next, Jane has two children. So first directory is Prog, whereas the second directory is Dog. Okay, so this is the directory structure after performing the mounting. So at users directory we are performing the mounting, so that at users directory we can make use of this Shoe directory, Jane directory, Prose directory, Dog directory. Okay, so if we want we can perform unmount. So if we perform unmounting, then we will get the original system, the existing system. So this is about mounting. So what is mounting? Mounting means attaching files and directories to a specific directory so that we can make use of all those files and directories at the directory. So this is about file system mounting.